I would have been there from 6 o'clock on.
It's going now.
That would have made me mad. Very mad. You get a fire and you're not prepared for it. Funny.
Okay.
Were you wrong when they, yeah, James and Sylvia, and they did that building when we were watching from the inside of the house?
Yeah. Yeah, I was going to say, that went up a little too fast for us to be able to wear those marshmallows.
I told you we weren't going to be able to put marshmallows on that thing. I know. It's going to just die. Oh,
I don't know what.
Isn't that a plastic stand?
Yes, it's the one that cracked. It's cracked in the bottom.
Oh. That thing ain't going to get anymore.
No, it wasn't any good to begin with.
Our pretty
yeah,
Christmas
it's got a lot
tree.
Of stuff packed around it. It ain't going to stay on fire. You see that lady on Christmas
gone.
Day that lost her whole family? It was horrible. She was having a house remodeled and she was up wrapping Christmas presents at one end of the whole great big three-story huge house. The house caught on fire and killed all three of her children and her mother and father on Christmas Day. The fireman came.
Those,
you're pulling it.
It's kinked. Nothing's going on.
Oh, Gary, go up there and unkink it. Hurry up. And so, are you still videotaping? You're hearing all this.